The best thing about Holy Trinity is its atmosphere, really. Like, when you come in here, it's nothing prestigious looks-wise. It's one of those things where you're part of a small community.
I would say, since it's not a very overly big school, it's really easy to get on a personal level with the teachers, as well as all the students here. Since it's not thousands of people in our school, you're not just a number, you can actually relate to the teachers and they can help you with like your specific needs.
Over time, like, I've made good friendships, especially with teachers, and because it is a smaller school, I feel that I actually have come way further than I would have at a different school, a way bigger school.
Everyone here really cares about you. They try their best to try and help you.
So, if I could say anything about Holy Trinity, it would be that it's a memory that will always be in my head, and I'll always remember it as a positive impact on my life. If I could sum it up one word, it'd probably be community, really.
Unified.
Personable.
Small.
Part of my favorite memories were not actually in the school, but they were set up by the school. So extracurricular activities, but not just things like student council, athletic council, all that, all of the extra hours of work was great because you got to make friends.
You know, everyone tells you in high school that the decisions that you make are going to affect your future. Yes, the decisions that you make are going to put you in a better career opportunity if you so choose. But really, the decisions that you make are going to help you grow into the person you're going to be for the rest of your life.
I am a Holy Trinity student.
I am a Holy Trinity student.
I am a Holy Trinity student.
I'm a Holy Trinity student.
Are you?